hear that you actually studied Russian and stuff for this? Did you do all that?
The accent. I actually learned the accent. Yep.
And sign language?
And sign language, yes.
And you had to play someone who's maybe evil, maybe not?
Yes, on top of all that, yep.
How did you do that?
A lot of preparation, a lot of becoming Esther and really thinking about who she is and what she might be feeling in different situations, and lots of preparation for the accent, 3 weeks for the sign language and the accent, 3 weeks before the shooting of the film, and then during the shoot, throughout the entire filming of it, going over it every single day to really get it in my head.